Hi, it's me Tina Amir and welcome to my channel. So for today, we're going to learn about prefix PENGE or in Malay, kata imbuhan awalan PENGE. But before I begin, for this video, I'm just going to use informal pronunciation. For those of you still not clear yet what is informal pronunciation, please watch my number 53 video, which is about confusing pronunciation. So, prefix PENGE or kata imbuhan awalan PENGE. So, what's the function? The usage is only for satu suku kata. Suku kata is syllable. So, satu suku kata is for one syllable. Now, we're going to look at the examples. Prefix PENGE plus the root word bomb. So, bomb is bomb. PENGE bomb is bomber. So, I give formal Malay example here and also speaking the same. The example is, mengikut catatan sejarah, anjing pernah digunakan sebagai pengebom berani mati semasa Perang Dunia Kedua. Mengikut catatan sejarah, anjing pernah digunakan sebagai pengebom berani mati semasa Perang Dunia Kedua. So, mengikut is according, catatan is records, from the word catat, which means to note or to record, sejarah is history, anjing is dog, pernah is ever, digunakan from the root word guna, which means use, so digunakan is passive form of it, digunakan, used by, sebagai is as, pengebom, bomber, berani is brave, mati is die. So, pengebom berani mati is actually suicide bomber. Semasa, during, perang is war, dunia is world, kedua. So, dua refer to two. So, kedua is second. So, in English, I translate, according to the historical records, dogs were once used as a suicide bombers during Second World War or during World War II. So, that's basically about pengebom. Now, we move on to another word, kata imbuhan PENGE plus the root word cat. Cat is paint. So, it become pengecat. So, pengecat is painter. So, I give formal Malay example here. Pengecat dinding automatik dapat menjimatkan tenaga. Pengecat dinding automatik dapat menjimatkan tenaga. So, pengecat is painter, right? Dinding is wall. Automatic is automatic. But in English, I translate automatic wall painting machine or robot. So, pengecat dinding automatik dapat, can or get actually, menjimatkan from the root word jimat, which means save. So, can save, menjimatkan tenaga, energy. So, pengecat dinding automatik dapat menjimatkan tenaga. But for speaking, I just translate, pengecat dinding automatik dapat jimatkan tenaga. In English, I just translate, automatic wall painting machine or automatic wall painting robot can save energy. Now, we move on to the next one, kata imbuhan awalan PENGE plus the root word lap. Lap is wipe. So, become pengelap. So, pengelap is wiper. So, this is the example of the formal Malay and also for speaking. Pengelap dan pembersih cermin. Pengelap dan pembersih cermin. Pengelap, wiper, dan and pembersih from the root word bersih, which means clean. So, pembersih is cleaner. Cermin is mirror. So, in English, I translate wiper and mirror cleaner. Last one, prefix PENGE or kata imbuhan awalan PENGE plus the root word pump. So, PENGE pump. So, I give formal Malay example here. Lina mengambil pengepam angin di bawah beranda. Lina mengambil pengepam angin di bawah beranda. Mengambil. Mengambil from the root word ambil, which means take. Pengepam, angin. Angin refer to the wind or air. Di bawah, under, beranda, veranda. For speaking, I just translate, Lina ambil pam angin kat bawah beranda. So, instead of we say ambil or ambil, we say ambil, we change that L to K for speaking. So, ambil. Pam angin kat bawah beranda. Kat is to replace the word di. So, instead of di bawah, we say it kat bawah. In English, I just translate. Dina took air pump under the veranda. So, that's basically about our kata imbuhan awalan for today. Thank you very much for watching me. And if you like my video, please check out my Patreon page so that I can have more time to make more videos. For those of you who support me through this medium, thank you very much. I really appreciate that. And for those of you who's watching me right now, thank you very much. And till we meet again then. Bye.